What's up?
I need you for a second.
Of course.
How are you feeling?
Feeling amazing. Feeling blessed to be at such a great school. Having such great teammates. I can't explain it.
That was a great example of up-tempo and then control. Playing a great opponent. What was it like playing Punahou compared to the first time?
That was the first time we knew what they were going to do. We watched them play. Kessie and Cody, kick out up. Best defenders I've played with. I mean, I can't explain how their football translates to basketball so perfectly.
And that made a big difference tonight.
Everything. That was everything for us tonight.
That night, the first time, I don't think Dan was there, right?
No, he wasn't.
So he was able to post up. You posted up a little bit. So much balance.
Yeah.
But you guys are able to do all the smart things, but still at a high speed, right?
Right. Can I go cut the net?
Yeah, you better.
Thank you.